So I've been experimenting in different ways to lay down the color. You can paint it, like I did here. Right here, on the right, I put a dab of water, kind of like this, like a circle of water, and then I put some color in it, and the color only stays within that circular area. It was kind of cool. I made it move, and it caused a drip on the other one, but that's when I used the paintbrush to paint it on. So I think that's kind of a neat way to apply the paint. And the middle way that I created that is I simply just kind of painted a circle and then caused it to drip. Let's see. To add a little bit more water. And then it'll drip. If that's the look that you want. Oh look, the other's dripped finally too. Gravity. So that could create an interesting visual, but not required.